Yes.
How much cabinet do I need?
Well, we just need enough. Mm. We gotta stir it around and then...
Where's my stir?
Did I bring up two scoops?
Put two scoops.
Yeah, just put another scoop in there. Did I bring up two scoops?
Yeah, you did.
Alright, that's enough for that one. Stir it up, and that should absorb all the
stir it up like this.
Liquid. And then we can throw it in the garbage. Yeah.
It'll take a little bit of time to dry up. It won't dry up right away.
We should paint our walls with that.
With the
paint liner? That will look good.
It would have, my bathroom color.
Yeah, it would give it some texture. You know, a little bit of texture? Just don't rub up against it.
This is a Justice one. I definitely wouldn't get a Bob Justice one.
All right, stir that up.
I'll stir it.
That's what I think it's a lot.
Emily, look at how thick and goopy this is. How old is this paint? Like 14 years?
That one, yes. From 1999.
Oh, man, 1999?
That's like 15 years.
Holy cow.
Isn't that what you said?
I said 14. Alright, that's enough. Pour some in here. Oh, this is a pretty color, Emily. Come see. Okay. It's just liquidy.
With ants.
I don't know, this one's so old I can't even see it.
Those aren't ants, Emmy.
That's not.
Get the stirrer and stir it up and see what happens. Whoa, it turns purple when you stir it. That's incredible.
I want to litter it.
To litter it? You're a litter bug?
This job is fun.
Yeah, should have done this 15 years ago, Emily.
Uh-uh.
Why?
I'm gonna
have been
bored.
Oh, I'm not getting mad.